Number one, he starts to keep smashing until it can't run anymore. Number two, he starts to get out of the car at least once every minute. Drivers will avoid making hits or get disqualified for sandbagging. Rule number three, no driver can smash into the car side door of another vehicle. This is considered a dangerous hit. Officials will wave the black flag, which means instant disqualification for the reckless driver.